MSUM, NDSU, and Bemidji State University women's rugby were dressed to the nines for their annual prom dress tournament. Out of three games, MSUM came out on top in the finals against NDSU with the winning score. NDSU took second place, as well as taking home the trophy for best dressed team, leaving BSU in third. The tournament was able to donate four prom dresses to CCRI for their prom in Fargo-Moorhead. Later on Valley News Live,